We've also discussed Russia's brutal and illegal war in Ukraine. And there was sufficient agreement in the room on the need for just and lasting peace that upholds the principles of the UN Charter and respects sovereignty and territorial integrity.